Hello and welcome to episode 13 of my BioShock run. Let's let's get a move on. Stop getting in my face, please. Please. Is that another Rosie? More Rosies. Are done? Yes.
Even in the gathering dark, you light a candle. You have saved the little ones when you might have shown your cruelty. I am sending something your way to demonstrate our thanks.
Well, I mean, if they go back to how they were, it just means more Adam, does it not? I'm just being smart. I mean,
time for a nap, sweet angel.
I see something I need is some of these. This. find one of those gene switcher machines. Which is probably this way. Those that invent. Play Pokemon Snap to get more used to the enemies in this game. Yay! Starting to get my mind wrapped around what's in this fucking game.
Is someone...
Oh, hi! That should help me.
There has been tremendous pressure to regulate this plasmid business. There have been side effects, blindness, insanity, death. But what use is our ideology if it is not tested? The market does not respond like an infant, shrieking at the first sign of displeasure. The market is patient, and we must be too.
Fuck it. Bloop. Okay. Let's get this done before I experience another crash, shall we? Ow. Why did that blow up in my face? That wasn't supposed to blow up in my face.
Gregory, don't come whining to me about market forces, and don't expect me to punish citizens for showing a little initiative. If you don't like what Fontaine is doing, well, I suggest you find a way to offer a better product.
Did I listen to the last one? Yes, I did. Okay. That kind of sounds like someone's well on their way to losing their job. I guess this is just somewhere to run, maybe? I don't know. This shit gets a little too dicey. make a signal.
I couldn't believe how much things had changed since I left Dr. Simon's office. It's like I don't even recognize Rapture no more. I hear they've been rounding up people on Paulus Square. I asked Ryan how could he do such things to innocents. He said, innocents. They haven't chosen to defend Rapture, they've chosen to side with Atlas and his bandits. So there are no innocents. There are heroes, and there are criminals.
Roland Hills is over yonder, and the Bathysphere station is as well. And then straight on to Ryan.
Thank you.
close. What you do if I say I'll get you? I have all those unlocked, and I'll have to take a serious look at them. I need another system, though. Okay. Yeah, there would be no sense in having that hackable.
Surface, I once bought a forest. The parasites claimed that the land belonged to God and demanded that I establish a public park there. Why? So the rabble could stand slack-jawed under the canopy and pretend that it was paradise earned. When Congress moved to nationalize my forest, I burnt it to the ground. God did not plant the seeds of this Arcadia. I did.
I need to do a thing. Cause my headset's beeping at me. By your name, who is sports? Ow. What the hell, dude? That ends episode what now? Episode 13 of my BioShock run. I will see you all next week. Have a good one.